I'm going to show you a way you can do a little simple addition task at home. I'm just going to use simple dice and some of the little cubes. So I roll the dice, 5. So I'm going to get 5 counters. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Make my little tower on the side, roll the dice again. 2. I'm going to use another colour. 1, 2. So the student can then build it up, add them all up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 5 plus 2 equals 7.